Three, two.
Are we doing this?
Yeah.
Hi guys. It's Ben here. With that, I'm doing the, in case you haven't already known, the fucking ice bucket challenge. I'm a little bit nervous because I was nominated.
A little bit. Who were you nominated by?
I was nominated by Tom.
And, Slater. And how are you grandly going to get
but,
get back?
Don't worry, Tom, because we've got you sorted, mate. We've got you.
Yeah, we do.
Hand me the item.
I will hand you the ceremonial robes.
Oh, thank you, good sir.
You know, I think that might
Tom's
be Tom's.
But just quickly, ALS stands for it stands for something very bad, and this is for charity. A lot of people are just uploading videos.
Amyotrophic lateral sclerosis.
Hagrid, our resident doctor. Thank you very much, good sir.
Dr. Hagrid.
But yeah, right, I'm just uploading videos, and they're just throwing buckets over to us. So we're going to put the links and whatever information you need to donate to whatever charity.
One of them.
One of the charities down in the description. And I just kind of want to get this fucking over with. But first, I'm just going to put my item of clothing on.
The ceremonial robes. This hoodie is for sale as well.
Yes,
by the way,
it's for sale. We can auction it off shortly after.
Oh man, most of us. But it feels goddamn.
Oh, I don't like it. I don't like you bastards.
I don't like us either.
All right then, guys.
I do.
Three, two, fucking do it. Come on, you bastards! Come on, fucking heavy! Oh, you sons of bitches!
Let go.
Oh shit. The fucking hoodie makes it worse.
Yeah.
Fucking look at you bastards. Fucking. Oh, my legs are getting cold.
Oh, and he's got a dry patch there. I think you want to get
oh,
that.
I was gonna take my hair off.
Oh god.
Amount of water.
No. Oh fucking.
Oh wow.
And you also get to nominate three people.
I like how quickly you got naked there.
Three people, because it helps to stick in the
The clothes are fucking freezing.
You get to nominate three people. The three people I nominate are... You. You fucking bastards right here. You smug arseholes.
Yeah, I'm not doing it.
Oh, you will. I'm going to go aside, guys. Thank you very much. Fuck you.